So you talk about diversity, equity, inclusion, I want to simplify it. Diversity has been invited to the party. Inclusion being asked to dance. And equity is dancing to my own music.
Essentially every business in the wake of, you know, the killing of George Floyd said something. But the, you know, the actual results and the things that you can hold us to, you know, I don't hear a lot of that.
Change Starts Here has three specific commitments. The first is who we employ, develop in advance. The second is who we support. And then the third is who we buy from and work with.
We're in a season of progress, which I think is fantastic, but I think we have an opportunity to really deepen that impact and make it something that sticks and is really more sustainable.
Rise High is a program that we have launched, filling as many of our roles as possible with opportunity youth so that we can ensure that we are on track to achieve our goal by end of 2025.
When you have people who have the interest, the passion to learn, to grow, there's no way you don't win.
Here in New Orleans, they have their hands in so many local projects and continue to grow them. We would not be in a position to offer as many scholarships as we have in our community without the support of Hyatt.
So if we're really going to change the economic gap with blacks, it's going to be entrepreneurship, helping them with their business to grow.
A lot of our hotels have made the effort to go into their local community and find suppliers. We're paying people with under 2 weeks, 1 to 5 days if needed. In other instances, we actually gave them advance orders for a year.
We want to get there by making sure that we're changing lives of people in our communities, making sure that we're looking at the amount of vendors that we're dealing with, the stories behind what we're doing, not just the numbers.
You know, it's a difference when a company of the magnitude of Hyatt wants to be inclusive.
A lot of times if you give people the opportunity, then they can take advantage of it and they can pass it down to the next generation.
Being a part of their Change Starts Here program that focuses on black suppliers has been great for us. Showing other organizations that we are a part of Hyatt allowed us to say, okay, well, if Hyatt took a chance on you, so can we.
Those kinds of things were things that really showed our ability to show empathy plus action equals care.